decent size cup holders. Build quality check. Tiny sounds. Sun noise is here. In my car I hear some noise when I am doing this. Plastic as well. Plastic. I set my driving position, and as you can see, I had a lot of room here. Foot room is very good. It's a SUV, so it should be always like this. Ooh, the first class. This plastic door handle isn't impressive. In my car I have a nice cold metal handle, and this is light cheap plastic. You feel it's not the way it should be, but you know, it is what it is. Air vents. It looks like 3-zone climatronic air condition. It's 3 zones. Huge boot. Oh, and here we have air vents as well. And also for the third row, we have an air vent in the back. Of course, it should be there. Wow, a gigantic size spare wheel. Look at the size of this tire. Seat belts. Soft, decent armrest. I'm 6'1½, and the door are high enough.
7.6, yeah, right. Three independent seats in the back, flat tunnel, flat transmission tunnel, so no problem for the middle passenger. Let's try this third row seats. Looks pretty comfortable. The roof is high enough for taller individuals. Nice, nice. Seven-seater, definitely a seven-seater.